Hey, down here. Okay, so I'm back out in the garage, and this is the monitor of the debaying system I have running on that. There's two identical boxes there, gateways. Bottom one is the one running my web server now, my backup web server. It is 500 megahertz, Pentium 3 with 64 megabyte of video memory. And everything was fine, and I think what happened was I lost my website went down on my monitor, website monitor service that I use. And this is my router out here. And none of this stuff out here is wireless, but it's a wireless router, and I set it up as a wireless repeater. And that's how it gets internet out here. I got to reach up here and get it to reboot it. It's a Zonet. ZSR4124WE. It's a pretty good router. I wish they still made them. I never had any trouble with it until we had a lightning strike between our right between us and the neighbor's house. Another neighbor saw it happen. Several years ago. Anyway, I'm going to turn it off. Oh yeah, it's the one with just a, what is that? I can't see it well enough. Reset WPS. Yeah, that's the kind where you can't power it on and off that way. You got to do it here. It's harder to do with one hand. Okay, now. Been out in the garage for several years now. It's pretty dusty, pretty dirty. Actually, that's not just dust. I've sprayed gel coat on a backsplash for the kitchen bathroom cabinets, and it got on everything out here. Until then, everything was clean. That looks like a lot of that looks like dust is not dust. It's gel coat. So, put it back up there. That's not bad. It just happens to be a little spot that turned out to be a good spot. That's a free cable, but yeah, these old machines with just Ethernet cards, there's the backs of them, they're wired up. Mm-hmm. You have to set it up as a wireless repeater, set it up as a wireless repeater. So I think what happened, I rebooted my TP-Link and all the other routers inside, and then I believe it caused this one to lose connection, this Zonet. I'm pretty sure that's what happened. So I rebooted it. I meant to check. Oh, it doesn't matter. I meant to check and make sure whether or not it had. You can check, see if it has internet, you know, before. Yeah, it's got internet now. And a while ago, I don't know. I started to do that, and I thought, let's just get it going because I'm getting really hungry. I need to eat. I also wanted to drag out that IBM that I was talking about and showed a while ago. And I'll just leave this running and let it, the monitor will go to sleep after a while anyway, so it won't matter. And I set these up out here just because I had them, and because when I'm out here working on things or working on a car or something, there's another one over there. I've got those two WISCs. They'd make good servers, but they only have 512 megabyte of IDE flash memory in them. So there's not a lot you can put on there. Can't put debugging or anything on there. You can put some very small servers on them, but they are 1 gigahertz with that one has 256 megabyte. That gateway they have, one has 512, one of those WICs has 512, another has. I brought them out here just to get them out of my room until I messed with them again. I thought I had something on it. I plugged it into that monitor and that keyboard over there, and there wasn't anything on the drive anymore. So I don't know what I did. I forgot. So, that's my... It's just too hot out here. I would love to get a real server. I found out you can get real servers for cheap just the other day. I'd been waiting for them to be cheap for years. Like a real IBM rack servers and stuff. But they run so hot that they could never handle it out here. It gets up over, 100. If it's 110 outside, it's going to be 105 or 8 in here, maybe more, who knows. It was already hot today, so anyway, I don't know why I'm still running my camera. almost dark. See what it's like out here in this, how this thing does at dusk. You can hear the highway. The highway's back there. There's just one row of houses and then service road and then the highway. So anyway, I'm gonna go eat and stuff and then I'll try to finish up. Go see if I'm I'll make another little video when I go see if I'm online again with my server. That way I can pull my my IBM out, clean it up, get the dust out of it, make the fan quit making noise, or if the fan's bad, I can replace it and then put it back. I didn't want to run it overnight because I could, as long as everything's okay, I can. But I was afraid it would. It's kind of, when it gets hot, that that gateway it'll quit on you, it'll quit on me, and that router. I think maybe when it gets hot, it quits working too. So it was pretty hot today when I started though, and it was working. So, and it was only like 86 or 89 today. 86 or 88, 89 today. So, all right. Anyway, bye.